Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Andy Gray. Galatasaray against Fenerbahce. Some inspiration from Istanbul and not a lot of friendliness between these two clubs.
Do you know what my advice would be to anyone who's never been to this derby? Go once. Go once and stand in the crowd and don't be moved by it or shocked by it or amazed by it. There is an atmosphere that comes from Turkish football, particularly the derbies, that really takes some beating.
Andre Santos. Here's Emre. Gets his foot in the way. Mehmet Topuz. Now it's intercepted. Referee hasn't blown for Galatasaray. Letting them play on, that's the right thing to do. Tackle here. And it's a good tackle as they try to get down the outside. Andre Santos. Mehmet Topuz. And he's returned it back to him very quickly. Oh, that stopped the attack. Okay. Probably spoke a bit too quickly about that. Guita. It's Emre. Amadou Niang. Decent piece of defending when the danger was mounting. Comes in with a tackle. An advantage played. A good one?
Yeah, very good one.
Well, they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Good shot off. Oh, he's missed the target here.
Yeah, well, you don't often have an excuse, but I think that sat up awkwardly.
And that's got the ball well out of harm's way. Andre Santos. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Adatura. He's being challenged now. It's Fenerbahce's ball now. Decent looking attack this, and it might trouble the defence. No, the opposition have got the ball and stopped that straight away when it was looking dangerous. Corner for Fenerbahce. And he's in there with a hand. And he rose well. Maybe the ball was just too high for him. Certainly it was too high for the goal.
I think he just caught it on the way down, you know.
Oh, it has to be! Building up nicely now. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. That's a wonderful pass. He can have a... Oh, it's the post and stayed out. It's gone for a corner. They might be in here. Goes. How did the keeper reach that? It's a corner coming up yet again. That corner was a waste, and the opposition are able to take it away here. And it's back with Galatasaray. And in he goes with the tackle, attempted through ball by Misimovic, and it's cut out quite easily. Guita. How are the defence going to manage now? Oh, spoke too soon. The attack breaks down, opposition now on the ball. Here's an opportunity. He's in at goal. And he lets fly here. They've got him to score here. Well, that's a picture book goal from a side really on top of their game.
Well, you can tell that. When a team's playing with such confidence, they keep the ball, they open them up and they finish them off.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. In with the tackle. Andre Santos. Could the attacking defenders make a difference today?
Yeah, they could. They've got a wonderful appetite for the game. They're not frightened to go forward. They do leave themselves a little exposed at the back, but that's the way this team plays.
Possession with Fenerbahce. Guita. That could have led to a goal. What for a fine piece of defending. Challenge made on the slide. It's Fenerbahce's ball now. He's lifted the ball on. It's a good pass. Adatura. Well, he's cleared the danger. Chip on the pass there. Well, he's got it away, but only as far as an opponent. He's in here. Oh, the break was on, and the breakaway has broken down. Goalkeeper might be needed again. Good clearance. And now a throw-in. Here's Emre. Mehmet Topuz. Good team play here. Quick ball. And the defender stepped in very capably. And the getting the ball back is a very important job. He's done it well. Is he going to pass the ball now? Galatasaray given a free kick here. And on your screen now, the comparison between the two teams in terms of possession of the ball. Fabio Bilica. Elano. Cana. Baron. Niang. Guita. Tackle goes in. We'll have to see what the referee has made of this. It's Emre. Keeping the move going well. Whistle's gone. Because the assistant flag for offside. Ball as well. It's Ilano getting defenders around the ball, calling one or two extra players back to try and defend as well. Adatura.
So dangerous. Takes a super diving save.
Corner now. Looked uncertain, but somehow he's got it away. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. First half is over, tight affair.
Yeah, it wasn't great. And I think as they go into half-time, I think we'll find that both teams will think they can still win this game.
Could be a substitution coming up. So second half to come, and here come Galatasaray. Well, the defenders are on their toes now to try and stop this attack. Well, that is the curse of the commentator, and it's not happened at all as we all thought. Guita gets the foot in. Sabri. Oh, a nice idea with that through ball, but in the end it wasn't quite accurate enough.
This is the chance.
Oh, and that's the goalkeeper's ball. Possession with Fenerbahce. And that's a decent piece of defending this time to clear the danger. Here's Emre. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Good link-up. And the shot at the end. Safe hands from the keeper from that shot. Barros. Sliding challenge. Niang. That's a good tackle. Well, it does look as though he's going to recover here, Andy.
Yeah, it shook him up a bit, that tackle, but he looks okay.
Gets his foot in there. This could be an opportunity to break out from the tackle. Niang. Very skillful when he's on the ball. Gunul. Niang. Got the tackle in. Referee says advantage to Galatasaray. Got in quickly. Compliments to the referee. Looking to play the advantage, no advantage there, free kick given. cleared it well. Niang. So much room for him now. Great ball. Has Soka goal. And the header was goal-bound the moment he made contact.
Well, I think as soon as that cross came in, Martin, there was a danger.
And it's 2-0 here. He went in well. Niang. It looked as though they were going to get the ball through. The defender read it. Jasimovic. Chance to regroup following the clearance. Galatasaray went and got possession back then. Terrific cross. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Just stopped. Andre Santos. Here's the chance. That's a goal for Fenerbahce. He's a second goal now for the same player, and he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition. That's a good lead, 3-0. Adatura, good challenge.
All the attempts to go down the touchline stopped by a very successful tackle.
Came in with the challenge, Servet Jetty. Snapper-Sar. It's Fenerbahce's ball now. Niang. Big boot away. Adatura gets his foot in the way. Now that's a throw. He's going to make a change now. Now his decision, and here we can see the foul count. Mehmet Topuz. Andre Santos.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
Now here is a chance for them. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside.
We are going to see a substitution now.
Sana with the interception. Just using the full width of the pitch with that pass. Mustafa Sarr.
He's had a go here, but I think you can tell it was with his weaker foot.
With just a bit. I just don't think it was going to reach the goal.
It's with Barros. Pino. Mustafa Sarr. And it's a good take by the goalkeeper from the cross. Trying to make a slight tackle. Well, this could be a booking. That's going to be a booking for the man from Galatasaray.
Well, he deserves to be booked. Anyone that tackles that badly should expect a booking.
Guita. Referee has blown his whistle and the game has ended 3-0. Well, they've got the edge now, the bragging rights, if you like, until they meet again.